Good morning to honorable principal, sir, teachers and all my dear friends. Today I am Unique Upasa Chaudhary from class 5 from Harvard International School. Today I am here to tell you the poem on lockdown. So friends, let's start. Lockdown is a blessing. Lockdown is a blessing in which Mother Earth is healing. In which Mother Earth is healing. From so long, the earth was crying, the earth was crying, but busy humans were not replying, but busy humans were not replying. Fresh air is blowing free, fresh air is blowing free from dust, from dust. Such a beautiful sight we have never witnessed. No one is cutting trees. We are enjoying cool breeze. The sky is clear, full of stars. The sky is clear, full of stars, at which we can look for our eyes. The rivers are free from all the pollution. So clear is water, the light shining ornaments. No one is eating junk food. Our immunity system increased by eating fresh food. So at last I will say only follow the lockdown. Thank you.